Off camera, and only did the bottoms. You can see I didn't conceal the top to give me a certain look today. Soft, but be at the same time. You already know what I'm hydrating my face with. Neutrogena Hydro Boost for a light moisturizing product, so it won't be, you know, like too thick under my makeup. Show you make the high fashion. Okay. Vaseline for my lips. I was gonna do an eye look, but when you guys see my dress, it's gonna be kind of like, for what? But an eye look would have been really cute. I'm gonna just take Fawn LA Pro Concealer. Put it all over my lid. Bring it up. I never do this, but today I'm going for a more full coverage look. You know, for my birthday. I'm just sticking it up so it can blend. You know. Into. Where we highlight our brows, just a little light. Fawn is low-key a perfect match for me. Taking a buffing brush. Set. My eyes, because you don't want that crease. You don't want that too crease, and I have oily eyelids, and they look a hot mess. So I'm just taking a eyeshadow brush and wetting them out. And I'm setting. And then concealer. So I'm doing extra concealing today. So I'm taking my Born This Way concealer in the shade Tan to conceal under my eyes. And my smile lines, because they always peek through my makeup. Let's take it up. Where I can basically see a shadow in my mirror, I'm just covering it up. See a shadow here. And a shadow here. Basically, darker areas on my face. Okay. And my cheek here. I know it looks crazy. I'm gonna take that same buffing brush I used for my lid and buff out. Do I look like a clown? You already know. So, this stuff is so amazing. My MAC Face and Body Foundation is shade C7. I usually use N7, but it's neutral and it gives me more of like a pinkish undertone. And I think this gives me more of like a golden undertone. I'm gonna have to be careful with my lace. So I'm gonna put this on. I can't take any chances. Cause you'll definitely see just like the brown. I'm nice. Oh, I just put it on my face. And just buff it in. Lightly, you don't have to do too much with this. And I think I like this new step with the foundation. I mean, not the foundation, the concealer before, because this is a lightweight foundation. So just to give us a clean slate. Look at that. Thirsty. Since I used it under my eye, I'm gonna just use Fawn again because I was gonna use my NARS Caramel, but I'm not gonna mix too many colors. So going back in with Fawn this time because it's close to my skin tone. Caramel is too by NARS, but since I used this already, like I said, I'm just going with this. And I feel like LA Girl Pro Concealer is high key, full coverage. High key. Okay. Even though it's the same color as my nose, it's extra above rich. I mean, coverage. Okay. Oh my goodness. You hear my stomach? What the hell? I'm starving, like Marvin. I just really want my foundation to look like, you know, skin. That is the goal for every application. Skin. Now we're going with our Age Rewind Concealer by Maybelline. I'm shading 122, my birthday. Cream contour with Black Opal foundation stick in the shade Hazelnut, but I'm gonna use just a tiny bit today. Right on my cheekbone here, my forehead. I'm gonna bring that up past the head wrap. That'll do my nose today. Since we want to like really snatched look, and I'll bring this up. And bring whatever I have left down. Okay. Like, at first I was playing and joking and stuff, but now, like, for real, where's my max spray? Like, I don't play about that. I don't play about that. No, but for real, I don't play. I said, like, 10 times. I'm like, did I? Voila. Voila. Look at that. My skin looks amazing. This is crazy. New things work, huh? Get by my ear. Get by my ear. Get by my ear. Curl my lace to be a little more blended here. So, foundation, brush, and just put it in the tip it. Pretty finished. I mean, filling it for sure. See, perfect process. Far back, skin better. Up close, it's just looking washed out a little bit, but step back to just a tidbit so you guys can see. Now that that's finished, I'm going to set my face. I kind of want, do I want more of a wider, like, under eye or yellow today? I think I'm gonna sit with both my Laura Mercier and my Sasha Buttercup. I'm gonna do both. I really use my beauty blender just to carve out my contour most of the time. Are you really setting your makeup? Are you really even doing your makeup? Nah, you're not. Just give it up. You might as well just toss your makeup out. Just wanna make sure. Whoa, you know what I just realized? I haven't even set my entire face yet for my contour. And high key, I don't even think I'ma use too much of anything. Okay, yeah, I'ma do gold for sure. My outfit is, I mean, everything kind of goes with gold, and I have gold in my nails, so I think we should be fine. I'm going to set my face with my MAC Mineralize Skin Finish in the shade Dark, especially under my contour. Get my ear a little bit. Hopefully my smile lines don't crease today. I would really like to put it in. And I kind of want to keep that light look. That's why I use my Laura Mercier today. Ooh. And ooh. And I'm using my NC47 Studio Fix Powder by MAC. Oops, I went that down too far. Too blend. A little goes a long way. This powder, for sure. So 9 times out of 10, this is gonna get blended out with blush for sure, especially right here because I did go a little crazy in it. There we go. Start to come together. I'm giving you. You just want to blend and make things even on both sides. And NC47 is extremely, like, I'm not going to say dark, but it's darker than MAC Dark Skin Finish for sure. And I'm using NC47 again to set my nose contour. I feel like a doll today. I had such an amazing day. Shout out to everybody that told me happy birthday. I really appreciate it more than you know. And I'm thankful for God and Him allowing me to wake up today and experience another year. You know, that's the best gift I got today, was waking up. Okay, bam. Now, we're gonna do, am I gonna do blush today? Yeah. You can't be a doll without blush, like, what do you, what? That wouldn't even be right. Okay, so three colors. Got my Carnival palette by Be Perfect. Hey, so cute. I'm gonna use Ecstasy, the lime green. And put that on my waterline. You do have to build it a little. I'm seeing.
Alright, well, at some point, just.
Is that cracking?
Oh, the thing. And when, I don't know how.
So, there's definitely more pigmented on the. Well, in the palette. Thank you. love. Now I'm putting on lip gloss. What? And that cream.
Yeah,
it's
sliding
off. Finish look.
It's
sliding off. And a little. I probably don't even have to really go over it at all because the cup stayed. Okay, this is the finished look. Go.